Hey guys, what we're going to talk about today is a new replacement clutch for the 18 through 20 model Ranger XP1000s. But before we do, you know I like to mention our belts. This jewel here has got our Ranger belt on it. Works amazing. Don't forget, like I said, in my opinion, best belts on the planet. So don't forget them. So what we're talking about is a replacement clutch for 18 through 20 models. A lot of you know, or most of you know, they have one. There's been a lot of clutch issues with them, mainly because of the way that they made the bearings in them, the EBS mechanism. Of course, if you don't know what that is, we got a video talking about it, and so you can see what the mechanism deal is all about. All right, this is my personal 2019 Crew Backcountry Edition we use for duck hunting. I personally didn't have any clutch trouble. I had the recall done. We have so many customers with problems. The good news is that in 2021, players come out with a new primary that's on the non-engine braking models that, to my opinion, is far superior than these and the engine braking models, because they just made some more improvements for the engine braking model of the original clutch. Okay, so here it is. Of course, we got a video explaining the difference between the 18 to 20 and 21 models on the EBS deal. But what Hunter Works is going to be selling is a complete ready to go primary clutch for 18 to 21 models. You simply pull yours off, put the new on. You will have to have a clutch puller. This one will come to you complete. So once you get yours off, you're just gonna smack it on, put the bolt back in it, and you'll be ready to go. All right, so like I said, this video is not so much about the explanation. You can certainly watch our differences in 2021 model. We just wanna let you know that it is available. Give you some little specifics about it, how it performed. All right, so we're basically putting the 21 fly weights in it, same weight, slightly different shape, that's covered in the other video. In it, this is not necessarily for people with tuners or whatever, but it doesn't mean you can't do it. You can tune it and let those people that sell like clutching forward, if that's what you choose to do. It didn't limit you. It's just the fact that you put a 21 clutch for 21 weights on it. Now back to how it performs. I personally think that you know, you ought to leave these Ranger clutches alone, but again, you can certainly do the tuning stuff, and there's gonna be a tuning video for this too. I'm kind of getting away from things here. All right, how's it perform? Performs great. Put a Hunter Works belt on it, which is about 0.01 of an inch thicker than the OE belt is. This is basically our turbo belt, turbo razor belt that we put on it. It's thicker. Touch the gas, we move. My RPMs are fine. They're just where I want them to be. There's no creeping. There's no jerky start. I climbed up a pond dam out here in front of our building, about a 45 degree angle. I was in low. I was just barely giving it gas to see if I could slip it or make it jerk. Just went right up on it. You don't have to worry about an EBS mechanism to tear up, because it's got a regular old two-way bearing in it. You're going to say, well, I'm going to lose my engine braking. No, you're not. I get engine braking down to 3 to 5 miles an hour. Your EBS secondary that you have, the way the secondary functions, it gives you engine braking down to that 3 to 5 miles an hour. And after that, you go into a little bit of freewheel crap. You can just about step out of it. So anyway, trying to make this short as I can. So for those guys who own the 18 to 20 models that are tired of all those clutch issues, grab one of our clutches. It is essentially an OEM clutch with the weights, with the spring, ready to go. Pull yours off, put it on, do an alignment, follow our alignment videos on it, and you're back in business and hopefully trouble-free for a long time. All right, guys, if I can help you with anything at all or got any questions, email me, todd@hunterworks.com. That phone is a joke. It just rings. You're probably not going to get through, not going to lie to you. Use that email. I jokingly tell people, hey, we're an internet business. Use the dadgum internet, would you? All right, thanks so much.